place for working him back in the 90s, and Larry Sparks has made his reason from California. He made his way to Middle Tennessee, lives just back to the side of Nashville, and he's all over the place, and he's a fine feller, and he's one of the best mountain players around. His name's Carl Berger. He's Carl Berger. Bass here, it's his first show on stage, and he's doing a fine job. And he's I remember him when he was a baby almost. And this is Carl's son. It's the first time he's been on stage right here, and he's doing a wonderful job. You can later tell him who helped you along the way, okay? And his name is Eli. Berger, give Eli. Tony's the horse, and we're going to get Cindy Berger and Carl's wife. We've got a B&B program up here tonight. Brown and Berger. Check that mic there and see what it sounds like.
Check.
She's going to sing tenor with us. Give Cindy a nice hand. So goodbye, darling, my leaving. I'll never get walked to your door. I can tell by the way that you treat me that you don't love me anymore.
Almost over. I miss working
sweet water flow. The sun will be shining forever. Up there where the sweet water flows. A mansion I have there I know, free from all cares and trouble. I'll rest where the sweet water flows. The day draws near for my parting to a better land I'll go. Sun will be shining forever up there where the sweet water flows. A mansion I have there at home, free from all cares and troubles. How is where the sweet water flows? How is where the sweet water flows? We'll try one.